Very good morning, class. Today we are going to discuss the Meet the Potter chapter today. Okay, in the previous part we discussed about how the Potter was behaving. Today we will continue this chapter. Let's begin. Here in this para, it says that all were missing Baba and he was in the zoo. And there also he didn't take any kind of food, and here this author's wife also not taking any kind of food. So this is the situation. At last his wife decide to go and visit Baba. So she said that I want to go, whether you take me by car or I will go with by bus or by train. So finally at last author took her to the zoo to see Baba. Read the entire para. I'm giving you 2 minutes. These are the points. here it says that friend said that Baba will not recognize, but Baba recognized her and she also very happy. At the final situation, she gave lots of things to eat and he also ate. Okay, for today only this much.